Hey, it's Splinterverse. Not the best choices there, but at least the turreted wall will be doing damage to our opponent. Okay, got some ramping on the other side. One out of those. Those are all E. Nice rage with the life drain. Maybe get a really high life total going with that. Activate the rage. With the Pyronite, I can increase her ability to get us life here. I guess I could have done the speed troop there, but this guy's better because he can first strike that, or swift strike that guy on the other side. Well, I'm surprised he didn't get rid of the Rager. That's a good blocker. Could have two loyal toolboxes. But yeah, it's tough because Martyr would be good too. spiders. Lots of spiders. And our devoted exile came back. And he's super cheap. Wow. I wouldn't have attacked with anything when you're at 10. He knew he had some additional blockers, but still. All colors. If he'd held back two spiders, he could have killed off that pirate knight. Triple damage on Cerberus is so good. And the crush. Get the rowdy. And then get a Valor. Put it on him. So now he's gonna do 12 damage. He does triple. And he's got crush. He needs removal badly. But the wipe would be especially good. Oh. can't even block most of them. So for MVP, I think I'm going to go with Cerberus. Because the rest, you know, Devoted Exile, Pyro Knight, those contributed and helped, but they were just kind of like an ensemble. Cerberus really took it over the top with his triple damage and crush. So please subscribe to the channel. Click that bell icon, the like thumbs up button, leave us a comment, keep on watching, and until next time, happy hexing.